How you doing, everyone? Today, 15 years ago, I opened up my first office, the 25th of November 2005. I was a young 25-year-old, hadn't a clue. Some people will still say I don't have a clue, but what a 15 years it's been. It's been absolutely unbelievable, and it's flown by as well. So obviously we're five offices in, soon to be six, which is great news. Watch this space. Obviously we're two companies in there as well, and we have an absolute brilliant team. We're now, luckily and happy to say, we're the third biggest estate agent in the residential market, in the second hand residential market, and we're now the biggest letting agent in Dublin now as well. So we're absolutely delighted with these stats. We have an absolute brilliant team, but this is obviously down to a number of people, and I just wanted to say thank you for keeping us in business the last 15 years. First of all, I want to obviously thank my wife and my family for putting up with me over that time. It's been unbelievable. I think everyone that knows my wife knows that she's probably the rock behind me, that is the steel part of the company. Obviously, we'd like to thank every single client that has dealt with us over the years and continues to deal with us as well. Your loyalty, your repeat custom is so appreciated. Thank you, thank you, thank you. But most of all, I want to thank my staff, my colleagues. I always say this, it's my name above the door, but it's the people that I work with every day that make the company. They're the ones that are working their arses off every day. They're running through walls, as I always say, for me and for their colleagues as well. And without them, the company would not be where it is today. So thank you to all of my colleagues and all my staff. Thank you again. So look, guys, we've put a couple of pictures together. Obviously a little bit tongue-in-cheek, some of them there as well. We're not too serious, as you know, in this company. So again, happy birthday to us and happy birthday to all my staff. 15 years is a great achievement. Hopefully we'll be still in business in another 15 years, please God, all going well. And again, thank you so much for the business. And like I said, contact us for anything. Thanks, guys. Bye-bye.